buddy.
And she backed off and she looked up at her mom like, that's not how this is supposed to work. Because the only dog she's ever, the only big dog she's ever known was the one that passed. Yeah. So I told her yesterday, I said, well, I don't think this is a good match. I said, but I think what's good is that your dog has learned that you not all big dogs are like the ones that pass. Mm-hmm. You know, because she, by the time we were done walking around out front together, she had calmed down quite a bit and she was giving him his face, which she'd never done with the other dog. So, yeah, exactly. But my concern with him was he kept going in and like he, like, you know, the first couple times with the sniffing, that's fine. But then he just kept going. He was getting like nose deep into everything that she was not, she wasn't liking it, but she was afraid to correct him because of what he was doing. So you're just down to the one now?
Yeah.
I'm not, everything, like, I let some days, and I'm afraid to put my feet on the floor because I know something's gonna be between somewhere. Stand up.
Yeah, like said. And he, Mark was talking, so I went there.